This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Backup and Restore. Formerly Windows Backup and Restore Center is a component of Microsoft Windows introduced in Windows Vista and included in later versions that allow users to create backups and restore from backups created earlier. It is a replacement of NTBackup, which was included in previous Windows versions. It became a deprecated feature in Windows 8 before being completely removed in Windows 81 in favor of file history. However, in Windows 10, it was reincorporated into the operating system contents 1 features 11 system image 12 related features 2 limitations 21 differences among additions Windows Vista and Windows 7 3 removal 4 references 5 external links features. There are 2 different types of backup supported, file backup and system image file backups. Are saved to zip files. 2 methods of file backup are supported. The first, normal backup, stores everything selected for backup. The second, incremental backup, stores only files that are changed after a previous backup. The other method of backup, system image, is a disk image of the backed up system saved block by block in a VHD file versus file by file in the file backup. And NT backup block-based backup is more efficient at performing subsequent differential backups, as only the blocks that have changed need to be backed up during a backup. Windows uses volume shadow copy service to ensure that files are not changed while they are being backed up. VSS ensures both file system level consistency as well as application level consistency for applications registered as VSS writers. Newer backup media such as CD, DVD, and Blu-ray discs are supported in Backup and Restore. Windows Backup Service is the Windows service responsible for backup and restore operation. The Backup and Restore application, however, is not the only way of interfacing with this service. The wbAdmin command line utility may also be used. The entire disk or individual files can be restored through the utility. In addition, the VHD file can be attached mounted as a separate disk regardless of the latest backup being incremental or full. The attached disk will reflect the state of the disk at the latest backup, with the previous version's feature exposing older backup sets system image. The image-based full system backup option, called Complete PC Backup in Windows Vista or System Image in Windows 7, allows for the imaging of the entire system including operating system and data volumes. The backed up image can later be restored through the Windows recovery environment either to the same computer or to a new computer of different brand and type. The file format used when doing an image-based backup as VHD. A VHD image can also be mounted for extracting individual files, or booted from using Windows 7 Enterprise and Ultimate only after the full system image backup has been done. Beginning with Windows Vista SP1, system images can be restored to a machine with a different motherboard which may have a different disk controller, but the machine must have the same number of disks. Related features. The volume shadow copy service also creates and maintains periodic copies of system and user data on the same local volume as a part of system restore operation. This stores previous versions of those files with incremental block level changes automatically, but on the same volume. They can be restored using System Restore or the previous version's shell extension. Limitations. Windows Backup does not support tape drives. It also does not support backing up to or restoring from a subfolder of a disk. Instead, it creates subfolders of its own backup and Restore can only make a system image of disks with NTFS file system. If the system image is to be saved on a USB flash drive, it must be formatted with NTFS file system. The version of Windows Backup supplied with Windows Server 2008 does not support hard disk drives with large sector sizes 4096 bytes unless they support 512 byte emulation. Differences among editions Windows Vista and Windows 7. The features included in Backup and Restore may differ depending on the edition of Windows. Only Windows Vista Home Premium, Business, Enterprise or Ultimate editions can schedule automatic backups or backup files and folders to a network location. Only Windows Vista Business, Enterprise and Ultimate editions support Complete PC Backup. The Windows Vista Business edition does not support writing PC backup images to dynamic drives, e.g. flash drives. Another notable limitation of the Backup and Restore Center in Windows Vista is that it does not allow users to specify individual files files or folders to be backed up or skipped. It only allows users to choose file type categories based on MIME type, application association, and file extensions such as documents, music, videos, etc. This limitation has been removed in Windows 7 in Windows Vista. A complete PC backup could not be performed to a network location. Windows 7 allows performing a full system image backup to a network location, however, subsequent incremental system image backups cannot be performed to a network. All image-based backups to the network must be full backups. Full system image backups to local or removable storage can be incremental for Windows 7. File backup to a network share is available only with Windows 7 Professional, Enterprise and Ultimate editions, whereas it was included in Windows Vista Home Premium. Manual image-based full system backup, including incremental backup, can be done on local or removable media in Windows 7 Home Premium. Full system backup to a network also requires Windows 7 Professional or above editions. Removal backup and restore was removed in Windows 8 and Windows Server 2012. Microsoft says this program is underused and is touting file history as the feature to replace file-based backup. All access points were removed except a control panel applet called Windows 7 File Recovery in Windows 81. The control panel applet was removed, but this functionality is still available as system image backup from file history. The Windows 81 system image backup function does not allow backing up individual files, folders, or libraries. Also, users can no longer schedule backups in the GUI, although the WB admin tool is still available, which can be used to execute scheduled backups using Task Scheduler. In Windows 10, the Backup and Restore control panel was returned to the operating system, known as Backup and Restore Windows 7. As part of this, the interface for scheduling backups, which was lost completely in Windows 81, was again made available, as were non-system image file backups. References Backup and Restore Windows 7 features Microsoft Corporation archived from the original on the 8th of June 2011, retrieved the 19th of May 2011. Create and use a virtual hard disk on Windows 7 Microsoft. Help Microsoft Corporation retrieved the 11th of August 2011. Lee, Arthur, the 28th of October 2009. Windows 7 Home Premium Network Backup. TechNet Forums. Microsoft Corporation retrieved the 19th of May 2011. Frankamali, I had this capability in Vista and just lost it when I paid for and applied the upgrade to Windows 7. Arthur Lee, yes, this is the truth. Windows 7 Home Premium does not support to backup to a network location. External links: the Filing Cabinet, Storage Team blog about file services and storage features in Windows VE, Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools CMDEXE, Control Panel Applets, Device Manager, Disk Cleanup, Disk Defragmenter, Driver Verifier, Event Viewer, iExpress Management Console, NetSH Recovery Console, Resource Monitor, ScanDisk Settings, App SysPrep, System Configuration, System File Checker, System Information, System Policy Editor, System Restore, Task Manager, Windows Error Reporting, Windows Installer, PowerShell, Windows Update, Windows Insider, WinRE, WMI Apps Calculator, Calendar, Character Map, Cortana, DVD Player, Edge Fax and Scan, Groove Magnifier, Mail, Maps, MSN Apps, News, Weather, Sports, Money, Movie Maker, Movies, Notepad, OneDrive, OneNote, Paint, People, Photo Viewer, Photos, Remote Assistance, Snipping Tool, Solitaire Collection, Sound Recorder, Speech Recognition, Skype, Sticky Notes, Store, Wallet, Windows To Go, WordPad, Xbox Shell, Action Center, Arrow, Autoplay, Autorun, ClearType, Explorer, Search Indexing Service, iFilter, Saved Search, Namespace, Special Folder, Start Menu, Taskbar, Task View, Windows XP, Visual Styles, Services, Service Control Manager, Bits, CLFS, Multimedia, Class Scheduler, Shadow Copy, Task Scheduler, Error Reporting, Wireless, Zero Configuration, File Systems, CDFS, DFS, XFAT, IFS, FAT, NTFS, Hard Link, Junction Point, Mount Point, Reparse Point, Symbolic Link, TXF, EFS, Refs, UDF, WinFS, Server Domains, Active Directory, DNS, Group Policy, Roaming, User Profiles, Folder Redirection, Distributed Transaction Coordinator, MSMQ, Windows Media Services, Rights Management Services, IIS, Remote Desktop Services, WSUS, SharePoint Network, Access Protection, PWS, DFS, Replication, Remote Differential Compression, Print Services for Unix, Remote Installation Services, Windows Deployment Services, System Resource Manager, Hyper-V Server, Core Architecture, Architecture of Windows NT, Startup Process, CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable XDLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface HALDL I/O Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS MinWin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager OpenXML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSH VB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OLOL Automation Transaction Server Direct X Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Cardfile Cardspace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food Mobile Device Center NetMeeting NT Backup Outlook Express Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool